I'll whoop your ass. Your girlfriend look like my mom.
So I just got ready. You know, I did my hair, makeup, and I got dressed for the living room because I can't leave the house because Corona. I just made some tea that you can't see yet. I'm gonna eat it. I just made some tea. It's lemon and ginger, and then I got this really cute cup from Target the other day because I heard that lemon and ginger boosts your immune system because we need to stay healthy over here. Oh, whoop. I forgot to put sweetener in it. Ew. But right now, I'm gonna go inside my pantry so that I can make a bagel because I'm really hungry. This is just, what is this? Dave's killer bread, whatever that is. But yes, I'm gonna make some bagels because I'm hungry. I feel like this is a really weird intro because obviously this is a new background. I just changed my hair and came on here just all casual, like, who do I think I am, honestly? So, Daria, you've been gone for how long, and you have the audacity to come on here and act like everything's okay. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry that I haven't filmed in, like, what, 10 months? Practically a year. I get it. I'm just as surprised as you are that I'm coming on here right now. But, you know, with everything going on with quarantine, I couldn't come up with another excuse of why I can't film because I literally have nothing to do now. I'm not in work. Not going to school. Well, I am, but online. And yeah, I can't leave the house. That's how life is going right now. And I don't know about you guys, but my sleeping schedule is already screwed. Like, I have been waking up at 11 and I've been going to sleep around 3 a.m. So that's just great, because when this is all over and I finally do go back to work, I have to get up at 6 a.m. and I'm not mentally prepared. But that's if we ever get to leave the house again, because everybody in Miami, spring break in, and all of you people, yeah, I'm calling you out, okay? I can name them.
A lot of people will be scared here. A lot of people will be scared, and I'll name them.
Some of you guys that I follow on Instagram, y'all was out in Miami and stuff, but I'm not gonna say any names, but you know who you are. I got a dog, by the way. I'm gonna show you her. Everyone say hi to Charlie. Say hi, Charlie. Hello. I've had her since September of last year. She was only like 6 weeks old, 6 or 7 weeks old when I got her. Hey, what are you doing? She has like this weird thing. I guess it's not weird, but she'll just dive her face in my chest and just sit and take a nice, slow inhale every time I pick her up like this, but I think it's so cute. But her name is Charlie, and she's a Shih Tzu poodle. I got her when I moved back down here. I'm not in Seattle anymore. I came back to the homeland. I came back home, and I got an apartment, and what else has changed? Gosh, I'm literally such a bad YouTuber. I'm trying to think of like the last video I filmed. I think it was like when I was like downtown back in Washington. I think I filmed with Ellie. Yeah. Oh my gosh, my bagels are gonna burn. Okay, they didn't burn. That was my last videos that I filmed with Ellie, and that was it. I don't know. Seattle was honestly just such a crazy time for me, and like, let's be honest, if you follow me on any of my socials, I had gotten a boyfriend at the time while I was out there, so honestly, I really wasn't thinking about filming. It's just like, it was such a weird, crazy transition time for me. I just honestly, I just didn't have the motivation to film and, you know, smile when I really wasn't happy and other things like that. But I'm in a much better place now, guys. Like, I literally just don't even know. You don't even know. Okay, so I just put cream cheese on my bagel, like plain cream cheese, and these are like berry bagels. And then I have a side of blueberries and blackberries. Very aesthetically pleasing. It's not avocado toast, but like, it's like, okay. But I'm not gonna like torture you and eat and talk, even though I'm doing that right now. So I'm just gonna insert like a montage of me eating the bagel and being all like cutesy and I don't know, lo-fi music. I'm not kidding, this entire time she's been ignoring me, but now she wants to play and I'm literally just trying to film, but you literally can't get anything done when you have a puppy. You just can't. It's equivalent to having a baby. Like, just, I can't get anything done unless she's asleep or she's preoccupied with something. And right now I don't think I have anything for her right now, so I'm just gonna try to talk and entertain her simultaneously. Finally, I can give you like a more formal introduction now that I'm sitting down, but I'll give you guys kind of like a little update on my life, I guess. Well, let me think of what has changed, honestly. Well, my hair. I decided to braid my hair for the first time. I did it myself. I think I did a really good job, you know. It was either this or quarantine bangs, and I really think that I would thoroughly regret getting bangs because I have commitment issues and I don't like to commit to things. So I guess braids it was, because at least I can just take these out and then, you know, do whatever. But came back August of last year for school, and then honestly I just miss my friends, which is so funny because I'm not friends with those friends anymore. That's what's hilarious. But I missed my friends, and I don't know, I really miss my mom, and I don't know, I thought going to Washington was just gonna like solve all my problems, and I was like, oh, I just need to get away, which, you know, it did a little bit, but it seems like, you know, wherever you go, you follow you. So I don't know, I just wasn't as happy as I thought I was gonna be, and I just went into it with these super high expectations, and it just wasn't what I thought it was gonna be, I guess. But I mean, there's definitely positives that came out of it. I'm so glad I got to spend all that time with my family. I ended up even getting like a boyfriend while I was there, although we're not together anymore. But yeah, it was, you know, it wasn't completely bad. There was definitely more good than bad, but I just knew that it was kind of time to come back and just like, you know, regroup. And now I'm with like such a better place. Like, I love my living situation right now. It's beautiful. I literally couldn't ask for anything more. I finally have a puppy. She's the sweetest thing ever, kind of. And I was just saying all those good things about you, and here you are interrupting. But yeah. Ooh, but I will tell you some tea. All right, so before I moved into this apartment, I was living somewhere else. And when I tell y'all, it was the worst living situation ever. Like, I honestly want to make a video about it, like another story time, because I haven't done a story time in so long. I think my last story time was my crazy Tinder date, and this is like a freaking roommate from hell, like, horror story, and I feel like it needs to be shared because she was literally psycho. Like, I moved out because she's literally psycho. But I'm gonna save that story for like another video if you guys want to see it. When I tell you half of the things that I experienced, like, you cannot make it up. And that's why I feel like now, like, the universe really came through for me and just helped me out with this new situation, because I'm like so much happier now. Like, she was literally crazy. She was freaking crazy. But again, okay, I'm gonna save that for another video. I'm literally on like day, I don't even know, of quarantine. I'm so bored. I feel like I've done everything. I learned a TikTok dance. If you had a moment, why don't you say so? Didn't even know it. No punches got to roll it. You got to keep it focused. You wanna say so? It was Say So by Doja Cat. I learned that. And then I tried to learn some by Kesha, and it was too hard. And this upcoming generation is just too much, or I just can't dance anymore. One of the two, but it stressed me out. So I tried to learn TikTok dances. I'm filming, finally. What else? I've been trying to teach Charlie tricks, but she's a Shih Tzu, and she's stubborn, so it really hasn't worked out that well. I've cleaned my apartment a million times already, and it's like, if you know me personally, like, you know how I am about my apartment. It's always clean. So I've literally been re-cleaning clean stuff. There's like nothing to clean, and it's like driving me nuts. So I think about the 10th time I wiped the same spot, I was just like, all right, I need to do something productive. So I figured, let me film finally, because I was supposed to rebrand and stuff a long time ago. I really did not plan on being away from YouTube this long. It's kind of sad that I waited until like life shut down practically to finally get on here. But I think it's probably the best time because I officially have no distractions and no excuses. But it feels really good to film again. It was kind of weird at first, but I'm glad I'm back. I have like a ton of content planned out. I want to do like a spring lookbook really soon because my style has evolved like so much. Like, I looked at my old videos last night, and I was like, I literally don't do my makeup like that no more. Okay, well, I kind of do. But I was like, I don't dress like that anymore. It's just crazy just looking at just, I don't know, the different phases of my life through YouTube, even though I haven't even uploaded that much. It's just crazy to see how much I've changed, so I'm definitely ready to return and be consistent, even though I feel like I've had this conversation like a million times with you guys. I really, really want to come back because I miss YouTube. YouTube's fun. Honestly, at this point, it's not even a surprise anymore that I'm ending my vlog again in a really weird spot. I don't know, but I have a bug bite on my eye, and I rubbed my eye, so now my makeup's messed up, and it's raining, and I don't want to be inside anymore. The Gemini me is screaming. She's screaming. She's over it. I'm an extrovert. I am tired. I thrive off social interaction. And I'm going to go. I'm going to go. And I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Mm-hmm.